expert source in this elite group. Definitely, this group is doing electrical safety awareness and advancement technology awareness by way of number programs. You see, okay, that will be for materials, quality materials. But whatever should reality there, kindly look to the distribution box of a transformer. This post is old. I have not received yet feedback regarding this repair. But I think it is not necessary to explain. But kindly see how the revival bridges are used, condition of neutral bus, so many things. And this is only Jugaad work. No rules, regulation prescribed by CEA. And in this regard, I have got full guidance if anybody requires. Because for nearly 25 years, free of cost, I am doing this work. Hence, now I will be entertaining guidance requests. And even though free guidance is not being entertained, I don't know whether they will request for chargeable guidance. I will now try how this works. Hence, if anybody interested, kindly make them aware of this situation. My further request is kindly bring this field reality to the highest authorities in your elite group so that in field accidents will be reduced and network will be hazard-free. Thank you.